Today we are making a 4-ingredient apple cobbler. Take 1 can of apple pie filling and pour into the bottom of your baking dish. Next, you're going to take a yellow cake mix and pour half of the cake mix on top of the apples. Smooth it out. You're going to take a half a stick of butter, cubed, and place all the cubes on top of the cake mix. Sprinkle with a little cinnamon on top. Bake at 375 degrees for 45 minutes. Enjoy while hot.